Hi and welcome to the Way of the Horse 2014 trainer selections. We are at Rose Ridge Australian Stock Horse Stud in Gippsland, Victoria, where trainers get to audition in front of the panel of judges. With us today are legendary horseman Ian Francis, accomplished horsewoman and clinician Sandy Simons, a cutting horse trainer Dominic Montesanti, and a reining horse trainer Rob Lawson. Trainers are assessed on a personal presentation as well as a practical demonstration. In the practical demonstration, we assess a halter and bridle training, saddle preparation. The trainers are to show two different sack-out procedures, ground control, ridden work, but also the connection that they are able to achieve with the horse throughout the session and what the emotional and physical state of the horse is. In the personal presentation, we look at their confidence, their communication skills, how they explain the training techniques as they go, their time management skills, and also the engagement with the judging panel. You will now hear from our finalists, who you will be able to watch in action this November at Equitana Melbourne.
Kane Lampard from Melbourne, Victoria. I breed, break and train horses full time. We've got a 50-acre property up there that we run about 20 horses on. We do lessons full time. Came down today to have a go at the competition. I think I did reasonably well in the competition. The horse was good, the facilities were good. It's been a good experience. Just let him. The same thing too, I don't want him to run off. That's why I've got the lead rope and I just want his head slightly turn to my body, so that if he goes, he moves his bum away from me the whole time. So he's moving his body away from me and not running into me. Oh boy. Once I get up here like this, I want to spend a little bit more time and start moving my legs a little bit. Out this side, move my hands, give him a wave. So good boy. I'll just get the girth on the saddle. So we're ready. It's a good opportunity while we're doing this just for him to have a sniff of the saddle. Check out what it is. Then I'm just going to be reasonably gentle. Just sit that up there. Whoever he thinks, hopefully not drop the girth on the other side. And now I just want to back him up. Just get him into a spot. I was in a bit of a tricky spot there. So I want to be careful with that girth. If I drop it over the other side, I want to make sure that I'm in an okay spot. Give him a little rub. Good boy. Hop down. That all feels pretty good. He's very wary of what's about to happen. That's okay. Main thing is that I just keep my same calm manner. Sit up there. Sit up nice and tall. If we get a reaction, just go with it. Nice and straight. Good boy. That's okay. Same thing. I think we all need to sit up here and have a few deep breaths when you get on board.
I'm Bruce O'Dell. I live in Malden in central Victoria. I run a breaking in and training business out of there. That's what I do full time now. That's been doing that for about the last 6 years full on. So. The horse was good. Everything was fine there. I was happy with the horse and what I got achieved today. So. Yeah, if I was at home and I had that little mare, I'd have stopped on her right there today. She done everything I asked her to do. She sort of stayed with me. She had a pretty good attention span. I don't get them doing any more than what I done today. Tomorrow she'll be a lot fresher. She'll free her legs up and want to do a lot more for me. So yeah, I was happy where I finished up today.
I'm Bianca Galanders. I'm from the Macedon Ranges in Victoria. And I come from a small family of two girls. My sister and I grew up just loving horses, anything to do with horses. And that really took us on a journey, and we were able to really focus on horsemanship skills. And over the last 10 years, I've worked with many troubled horses, horses that have resistance, often caused by ourselves that we put in there as humans. And also in the last couple of years, I've had the opportunity to travel around Australia teaching my boot camp for Bronx Foundation Horsemanship Clinics, which really is about helping people to learn that beginning, to start at the beginning and fill any gaps that might be causing them problems now in their horsemanship. I'm thrilled to be a part of the Way of the Horse competition in 2014. I feel like it's just such an opportunity to really be able to highlight horsemanship skills and how we can communicate with the horse. And particularly for me, having a young family over the last few years, it's always been easy to concentrate on my studies with horsemanship. But what's so great about this opportunity is you get to highlight your ability, and it's based on your skill, not so much on what you've done in the industry or your reputation. And that's really what I'm looking forward to, is getting out there, putting myself under some pressure, but also not losing integrity for the horse or my feelings about horsemanship.
Okay, hi, I'm Ian Francis, and today we were doing the assessments for the 2014 Way of the Horse Colt Starting Competition. And the job today was to assess the nominees for that event. And select the people we thought most suitable for the job. We're looking for a set of skills whereby the contestants can catch and hold a horse, sack it out, desensitize it, saddle it in preparation for riding, and looking at how smoothly they did that, how what sort of interaction they had with the horses, with the horse's demeanor and comfort zone while the contestants were working with them. And in general, just getting a horse prepared for their first rides. The difference between the situation today and Equitana is today's an audition, and when you get to Equitana, it is the real thing, and you have, you know, a large audience, maybe anything from 6,000 to 10,000 people to work in front of. You have the additional pressure of having the other competitors working in the arena at the same time. So that adds a lot of pressure to it, and you're meant to articulate what you're doing to the public as you go along. So it does add a whole lot more pressure to the situation, but it does have the advantage of giving you an awful lot of exposure. It's an opportunity to advance your career in front of a discerning public that could well be your clientele. So it's a great opportunity for young people, and I think they need to embrace it.
My name's Michael Simmons, and it's my father Noel Simmons and my son Harry on the horse. Us and our families, we're all part of the Rose Ridge Stock Horse Stud. Our involvement with Equitana is from Rose Ridge Stock Horse Stud to supply young horses for the Way of the Horse. Couldn't be happier. You know, it's great to see these young contestants competing in front of such a quality panel of judges, and me and Dad and our family being able to supply horses the best we can to take down to Melbourne.
The Way of the Horse will run over 4 days of Equitana Melbourne, giving you plenty of opportunities to study the training techniques demonstrated by our featured trainers. For the first time, you can also watch how trainers select their horses. Come and see for yourself who will become the 2014 champion of this most prestigious and exciting horse starting challenge in the country. We look forward to welcoming you to the event at Melbourne Showgrounds, 20 to 23rd of November. We'll see you there.